What's up, everybody? This is Steven C. Killer bringing you another reaction video. And, shit, I forgot something. I'll be right back, guys. Welcome to the Deadpool trailer reaction. Oh, and he did it on Christmas, so let's get some fucking Christmas spirit in here. That's better. Hope you guys like this reaction video. Well, first things, I'm a big Deadpool fan. I've actually cosplayed as him, that's why I have a mask, if you're wondering. And this trailer came out on Christmas. So, even though this is a day or so after Christmas, let's still stay in the Christmas spirit. But, I can't do it while wearing this mask because I can't see everything. So, I'm gonna take the mask off. I forgot to grab my glasses. Fuck. Alright, guys. Well, let's put back on the hat. Or try to. Alright, so we're going to stay in the season of Christmas and enjoy a trailer that was just released by Deadpool himself. He had the 12 days of Deadpool. So, let's get to the video right now, and we will enjoy this video right now.
Hey, yeah, I wanna shoot, baby.
Kind of lonesome back here.
Little help here.
Excuse me.
Woo!
Dopinda.
Cool. Cross shot.
Why the fancy red suit, Mr. Pool?
Oh, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dopinder.
And I'm after someone on my naughty list.
You're probably thinking this was a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a kebab. Surprise, this is a different kind of superhero story. To tell it right, we gotta take you back before I squeezed into red spandex.
Mr. Wilson, you've recently been diagnosed with terminal cancer.
We can fight this.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of?
I'd say that you sound like an infomercial, but not a good one, like Slap Chop, more shake weighty.
If I never see you again, know that I love you.
When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything.
But you still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave. Oh, come on.
You gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco? Whatever they did to me made my body indestructible. But my face...
Now,
look at me.
No,
look at it.
No, I don't want to.
Exactly. I didn't ask to be super, and I'm no hero. But when you find out your worst enemy is after your best girl, the time has come to be a superhero.
Hear the music.
X-Go, deliver to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. X-Go, deliver to you.
We can't allow this Deadpool.
I don't have
Colossus.
Time for
X-Men. Nice.
Full Colossus.
Besides, nobody's getting hurt.
That guy was up there before we got here.
A lot of girls. Damsel in distress ain't one of them.
Have you seen this man?
Wait. Did I leave the stove on?
Give it to you.
Yeah, you're way too much dude for me. That's why I brought him. I mean, that's why I brought her?
Oh, no, finish your tweet. Go get her, Tiger.
Oh, I so pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.
Give it to you.
Greetings, Munchkins. Did you like that dose of Green Band goodness? Hankering for a little more action? Some big boy curse words, maybe? Check out DeadpoolWebsite.com for my Red Band trailer. Make sure to ask your mommy and tell her to call me. She's got the number.
Okay, well, I didn't know there was a Red Band version. Holy shit.
Wait!
You well, I'm going to end the video now. And we'll try to get that Red Band version in the same video. So I'll be right back, guys. What's up, everybody? This is Steven Zekila bringing you another reaction part two to this, but it's in the same video. Videoception. Now, this is the Red Band trailer, and we are going to enjoy the Red Band version of the same trailer we just watched right now.
I wanna shoot, baby.
of lonesome back here.
A little help here. Oh.
Excuse me. Woo! Dopinder.
Pool. Dead.
Why the fancy red suit, Mr. Pool?
Well, that's because it's Christmas Day, Dopinder.
And I'm after someone on my naughty list.
I wonder what's really different. Oh, there's the triple headshot from the first trailer.
You're probably thinking, this was a superhero movie, but that guy in the suit just turned that other guy into a fucking kebab. Surprise. This is a different kind of superhero story. To tell it right, we gotta take you back before I squeeze this ass into spandex.
Mr. Wilson, you've recently been diagnosed with terminal cancer.
We can fight this.
What if I told you we can cure you and give you abilities most men only dream of?
I'd say that you sound like an infomercial, but not a good one, like Slap Chop, more shake weighty.
If I never see you again, know that I love you.
When I'm finished, your mutated cells will heal anything.
But you still think we're making you a superhero? We're making you a super slave. Oh, come on.
You're gonna leave me all alone here with Jose Canseco? Whatever they did to me made me totally indestructible and completely...
No.
Unfuckable.
You look like the inside of other people's assholes.
I didn't ask to be super, and I'm no hero.
Oh, it's
so
funny.
When you find out your worst enemy is after your best girl.
Although really disgusting. Don't look that shit up.
Superhero.
Nope. No pun intended. Oh.
Ah, right up Main Street.
Hear the music.
We can't allow this, Deadpool.
I don't have time for your X-Men bullshit, Colossus.
Besides, nobody's getting hurt.
That guy was up there before we got here.
Knock, knock, open
it. I played a lot of roles. Damsel in distress ain't one of them.
You gonna rock?
Time to make the chimmy fucking changas.
Have you seen this man?
I never say this, but don't swallow. Shit. Did I leave the stove on?
Yeah, you're way too much.
I didn't realize it, but he was breaking the fourth wall there. He stopped time to say that.
I mean, that's why I brought her?
Oh, no, finish your tweet.
That's fine. Just give us a second.
Go get her, Tiger.
Oh, I so pity the dude who pressures her into prom sex.
Alright, that was good. And if you guys were wondering if there was any lag and or whatnot during my, during that second part of the, reaction video, and I do apologize, but because of being a red band, I wasn't able to, record the, basically get the video like I normally do, so I had to, record it off my screen with another program while recording this. So normally I don't do that, but, yeah, so, it's just a lot easier on my computer. I don't really have the best computer, but without any interruptions. There was, yeah, definitely cursing in the second trailer, and there was some interesting differences, not too much, like the three-headed shot, I think, was in the Green Band version, and a couple other ones, like when he says bullshit, wasn't in there, the Colossus, and a few other things, probably more than I could realize. I was really trying to pay attention, but it was still an enjoyable trailer. If you guys want to check out the Green Band one, I can link that one, and maybe even the red one if you guys want to see for yourselves, and probably a little bit better. But not only is it a Christmas video that went up, I had a Christmas special, and you guys can enjoy that Christmas special right after this video. If you guys want to click on this right here, let's click on it. Well, I had a fun time with my friend Jacob. We played around on GTA 5. I put a shit ton of editing in it. Like, when I mean a shit ton, probably the most edited video I've ever done. Like, seriously, up to almost 7 hours. I was going a little bit of stir crazy doing it, and well, that's about it. I was only going to tell you guys about that video. If you guys want to check out any of my other content, like my gameplay stuff and other reaction videos, playlist will be in the description down below. And let me know of anything you guys want me to react to in the comment section below. And subscribe for more of my content. Till the next video, guys, I'm out, and have an awesome day. Thanks for watching this video, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it, and if you want more, check out the description below. Hope to see you guys in a later video. Also, have an awesome day.